500 students in Escondido are now switching right back to distance learning. Three new coronavirus cases were reported at Mission Middle School. Officials say they believe those infections are separate and they happened off campus. Students returned to school November 16th in the fall term. The Escondido Union School District has reported 12 positive cases involving students and employees.